Thursday morning, Lester's looking like a new man.
Today's gonna be another good day, like every day. Thursday.
One more day after today. So what we're gonna do now is make a list of the things that we need to get done.
4 rooms to remodel, and not one anywhere near completion.
I just wanna say good luck. Have a great day.
Feeling the crunch, Steve jumps in to help Mike and Kurt hang a mounting plate for the vent hood.
Steve, can you?
Here.
I am.
Mark, here.
There you go.
That's what I'm talking about.
It takes some time to roll me off the stool.
Getting closer.
Lester attaches half-inch steel rods to support the range hood. Up above, in fiberglass heaven, Mike bolts the rods to the ceiling joists.
This metal plate, as this metal plate's holding up a whole lot of weight.
Get this thing up. Get the headers on, start putting on the pulleys. Knock this out. Let me have it.
Okay, which way?
Good, let me check the other way.
Yeah.
Hold on. Bam!
Well, there it is.
Right there.
In the dining room, the dynamic duo, Travis and Danny, mount an electric winch to raise and lower the table.
That's the winch that's gonna operate the hood to come up and down. Hanging from the ceiling up there. Up, down.
There you go. There you go.
Okay, where we got center. Center's right here. So we want the cable right on center.
They reattach the table and then connect up the cables.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a motorized Murphy table.
On the wine.
All it needs now is a plexiglass tabletop.
No, I mean, it's because it's not going in all the way.
But first, the team goes from Murphy's table to Murphy's Law. The boys on the hood just made a major mistake.
It's your design.
No, you're right.
Yep. Okay, hold on. Who measured it? You measured that, right? Can we put it up?
Yeah.
We just got set back about 4 or 5 hours, I believe, because it got measured wrong.
My bad.
They mounted the hood too far to one side, so now it's not over the cooktop. I guess an honest mistake, but a costly mistake.
The whole thing's got to be torn down and moved over. Outside, Kurt does a little extra venting. Precious hours have been tossed away, but the hood is finally hanging.
That ball's level.
Lester lops off the excess rod. Then he and Steve drill holes for the dual exhaust.
That's pretty.
Out back, Lester cuts the ducts.
There's one. There we go, we're locked in. We're good.
And finally, what every racing kitchen needs, engine headers. Outside, the airbags are being attached to the bed.
This is a monstrosity of a shock tower. Basically, we're gonna build 4 of these, drill a hole, put the airbag up in there, go down to the wheels so we can basically get the bed lower to the ground.
But there's no way to fit this tricked out California King through the bedroom door. So final assembly will have to be done inside.
The pressure is on.
This is controlled chaos.
In the living room, Lester is mounting his chopped down fans to the ceiling.
Okay, I'm moving right here. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
They strap on the drive belts. A few final rivets, and they've got a gearhead's vision of heaven.
Ceiling's up. We put a level on them. There were 3/8 off. Yeah, baby. Woo!
feel it just completely baking.
Yeah. That's bitching. That is awesome.
I think we need to make dinner for the crew tonight.
The crew's getting hungry, so Steve raids the fridge.
Hello?
Yeah, is this Kara?
Yes.
Hey, it's Steve from the house.
Hi.
Would you look out the window for a second?
Would I what?
Will you look out the window for a second, please?
Will I look out the window for a second?
Yeah, come on. I just want to ask you a couple questions.
Okay. Let's see.
The guys are getting a little hungry, and I was wondering, I found some boneless chicken breasts in the freezer.
You found some what?
Boneless chicken breasts in the freezer.
Uh-huh.
And some vegetables in the fridge and a couple of beers. I was wondering if you would mind if we have a snack.
Oh, go right ahead.
All right, cool. That's all I wanted to know.
Yeah, no problem.
All right, how you doing over there? You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you doing in there?
I'm fine. You want some chicken and a beer? I'll send one over.
Yeah, the beer would be good. I don't know
all
about
right,
the chicken,
cool.
But send the beer.
All right, cool. Thanks.
All right, no problem.
All right,
bye.
Later.
Silly guys. Oh, they're in our fridge.
We're gonna have chicken and beer tonight.
But the prospect of Steve's home cooking sends the team racing off for takeout.